I've just organized a self-help group for people like me. Although I'm visually impaired, I'm independent, thanks to Joel and the mobility training I've received from the Canadian National Institute for the Blind. To me, the most disabling thing about blindness isn't the loss of vision, it's the attitude of others. I'm just like you. I want to share in a full life. It can happen with the right opportunities and your understanding. Right, Joel?